Hi Achievers! This is Teacher Marlene and I'm glad to see you again today. I hope that you're doing well. So today, we are going to have the Physical Education Mini Class. Are you ready? That's good! Today, we are going to talk about staying healthy and active. Now, how do we stay healthy and active? Now, let's know more about that. And any form of activity in which physical exertion is required, specific health components need to work well and work together to help you perform the activity efficiently and effectively. These activities could be anything from sports, dancing, weight and fitness exercises, household chores, and games. They can also include simple everyday activities like going up a flight of stairs, walking two blocks to buy something at the convenience store, fixing up your bedroom, or carrying heavy objects. Are you able to do these activities and complete them without feeling exhausted? If we did those things without feeling exhausted, then that's great. We are healthy and active. Now this time, we are going to talk about personal wellness. Personal wellness is achieving an improved quality of life, ensuring personal growth, and maximizing one's potentials. This can be made possible by making positive changes in one's lifestyle, behavior, and attitudes. Personal wellness encompasses several dimensions. All are important and must be adequately addressed in order to live long, happy, healthy, and fulfilled lives. Apart from physical health, the other dimensions include social health. It is the ability to interact well with other people. Next is the mental health. The ability to learn, think, and grow intellectually. The third one is emotional health. The ability to appropriately express and control emotions. And the last, but not the least, is the spiritual health. The ability to put into action one's faith, beliefs, and values. When it comes to the physical aspect, there are five health-related fitness components you need to address. Paying enough proper attention to these components will help you perform or engage in physical activities without feeling too exhausted or hurting your body. Now, here are the health-related fitness. First is the cardiovascular fitness. This is the ability of the body to continuously provide enough energy to sustain high levels of exercise or physical exertion. It is made possible when the circulatory and respiratory systems of the body are able to work together efficiently to provide oxygen to the working muscles during physical activity. Good cardiovascular fitness helps to improve delivery of oxygen throughout the body. It helps with fat metabolism. It helps with faster removal of waste products and decreased levels of stress. Number two is a muscular strength. This refers to the ability of a muscle or group of muscles to exert force to overcome a resistance. It is this ability that allows you to push, pull, or carry heavy objects. It is also this ability that allows you to jump high or run fast. Muscular strength also helps you to avoid injuries, maintain good posture, and perform heavy tasks. The number three is a muscular endurance. Muscular endurance differs from muscular strength in that it refers to the ability of a muscle or group of muscles to make repeated contractions or continue working over an extended period of time. This is useful in many day-to-day activities like climbing a long flight of stairs, scrubbing the floor, or pumping the water. It is also important in many sports like swimming when you repeat strokes, or tennis when you need to keep swinging the racket and hitting the ball. That's it. The next one is the flexibility. This refers to the range of movements that the different joints in the body are able to do. Flexibility is important both in the performance of daily tasks or chores and also in different sports. It also helps to prevent injuries like the muscular or like the muscular strength. It avoids injuries. For the flexibility, it prevents injuries. Maintain good posture. Prevent back pains. Maintain healthy joints. And, of course, promote balance. Now, for the last health-related fitness is the body composition. This refers to the percentage amount of body fat compared to lean body mass like muscles, bones, and cartilage. This is the only non-performance metric among the health-related fitness components. It is very important to pay attention to and maintain good body composition because body composition helps to reduce health problems like heart disease and diabetes, and it also prevents injuries. And that's all for today. I hope that you've learned a lot. And please have at least 3 to 5 physical activities that you do regularly to stay fit and healthy. See you again next time. Goodbye, achievers.